Just a few words about the piece we're going to play. It's a very short piece. Paul Ben Chaim was the first internationally acclaimed Israeli composer, and his music incorporates many times Western and Middle Eastern musical influences. He writes in a number of different styles, sometimes a very lively, neoclassical type of language, sometimes a very nostalgic, dreamy quality. And it's that second quality that we'll find in this piece tonight. The Canzona was composed in 1962. It was the second movement of his cello concerto. The movement was so popular that it was arranged for cello and piano solo, and that's the version we'll play tonight.
Thank you.